Lowry may be gone, but Toronto Raptors general manager Bobby Webster is still jumping at the chance to tease his former star. During the Raptors media day at Scotiabank Arena on Monday, Webster kicked off half a day's worth of press conferences. And he made sure to include a shout-out to the greatest Raptor of all time. With all of the league's teams making players and staff available to the press for their season-opening thoughts on Monday, Lowry made his first appearance in a new uniform. "He looks good," Webster said when shown a picture of Lowry donning a Heat jersey on the podium at Miami's media day. "Bit of a tan, must be." The 35-year-old Lowry was traded to Miami in early August for guard Goran Dragic and forward Precious Achiuwa. After years of success in Toronto, he has a chance to compete for another title with the Heat while enjoying the warm, golf-enticing Florida. After Webster, head coach Nick Nurse, Fred VanVleet, Pascal Siakam, Gary Trent Jr. and Goran Dragic took to the mic to address the media's questions. Nurse and his vets spoke about how much they missed Toronto, while the new arrivals expressed their excitement about getting acclimated with their new home. The Raptors training camp kicks off at the OVO Athletic Center on Tuesday.